had a nosebleed. Mm-hmm. I did a cannonball.
Yeah.
Then I was like this. And then my leg, because I did like a ragdoll thing.
Yeah.
I went like this. Bang!
Ah,
and my ear and my nose. Mm. And my mouth. But I thought my mouth was bleeding, but it was actually my nose. Liar. No, nobody can see the brain on you. They cut it in.
Here, look. I can
see
your
brain.
You
can't see my brain. It's pitch black in there.
It's a growth. That's what a torch in your ear is going to go like that.
No, it won't.
It'll take a while, like me.
No, do you know why, Dad?
It takes about 3 seconds to go.
No, Dad, it won't work. Do you know why? No, it won't. Do you know why?
Why?
Because there is a dense skull. Really? Yeah.
But I can see the brain here, look.
Yeah,
go
yeah. Dad. Your eardrums are right here.
Yeah.
And then it's just a total block. Look, the skull is right there.
You were thick and you were stupid. You got nuts right here. You can go like,
you can just...
It'll come out.
If you have big ears, you can actually put your whole hand in your eardrum and you can just wrench it out.
I know. It will, won't it?
I know.
So, what's the best move you can show me?
Okay.
God.
This is the hardest one.
What?
This is the hardest one. This is what you have to do.
Boom, boom, boom. How hard is that?
Boom, boom, boom.
That looks easy.
No, that's the doing order. Go, so, boom, 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 boom.
Right, okay. Why is it hard?
Because you actually hurt the back of your shoulders. And at the end when you go like that. So boom, 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 boom.
Look how many toothbrushes do we have.
What?
Look how many toothbrushes do we have. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I don't know, some of them are sisters and Gabby's.
Are they?
Yeah.
So they forgot the toothbrushes.
Yeah.
Okay. Right, what's the second hardest?
This is my easiest, Daddy.
I know why you call it paint.
Paint.
You call it paint.
Yeah, this is how you just do it.
I know.
It's just like ragdoll.
Is it?